was suffering from a tragic case of blocked booty. Piccolo's a dick to those rocks. Are they running on air?
Who are these?
They're the people kicking your ass.
Finally, Piccolo and Kami are one in body and in spirit, because now they're both dead.
So now the Dragon Balls don't work and you can't get your wish granted, you dumbass.
I can't believe what I see. Piccolo killed by Goku. He wouldn't.
One, you should know it wasn't Goku, because when you tried to kill Piccolo, Goku stopped you because you die too. Also, if Piccolo's dead, you'd be disappearing right about now. Dragon Ball Z's opening.
Some cicadas are larva for 13 years, but most of them are larva for 17 years.
Nerd!
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Obviously not, numbnuts. You're just now noticing he's here? I know he was hiding behind Gyumao's giant ass, but come on.
Get going!
Chi-Chi's about to kick some ass. This better go somewhere.
Are you gonna do-do them out?
She got dropped like a bitch. I'm adding 3 cents for getting my hopes up. Goku's ass. Goku found the time to put on his clothes while running to check on his wife.
They came and kidnapped Gohan.
Gohan? Who kidnapped Gohan?
I don't know, but he said he was after the Dragon Balls.
Dragon Balls?
If they wanted the Dragon Ball, they should have just took it from the hat. Why kidnap Gohan? Edgelord Emperor Pilaf.
I will have all 7 Dragon Balls and I will ask for the gift of immortality.
Why would he want immortality? Wouldn't he get bored of it eventually? That face is all kinds of stupid.
You know, we defeated Piccolo too, kid. We're not that shabby.
You blindsided and ganged up on Piccolo. I'd hardly call that defeating him.
Soon you'll be as powerful as my 3 elite warriors.
Those 3?
You're vastly lowballing Gohan's power.
Goku, these villains are tough. They cut through Chi-Chi and Ox King like they were speed bumps.
That's hardly something to be impressed about.
Goodbye.
He's talking like he'll never see Goku again or some shit.
That's good.
Kids aren't supposed to have those.
Why specifically kids? Why aren't adults affected? Childhood drunkenness. Gohan is tripping balls. You ain't caught him yet?
Wait.
Gohan's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs!
This kid will uphold my reign. He's something special.
Is he impressed that Gohan's drunk off his ass?
A big little delicate moment!
You must come quick! We got the last 2 Dragon Balls!
Where are you finding them from? Out of Uranuses? How are you getting them so quickly without a radar? Gaining immortality makes you look retarded. Immortality gave him the ability to summon demons? It shouldn't. Also, they're never seen or mentioned again for the rest of the movie. How convenient that the 4-star ball, of all balls, flew past Goku.
All hail, Garlic Jr., master of all that we witness.
What's in it for you guys? You aren't immortal too. He didn't make her wish to benefit you idiots.
Hooray! Hooray!
Give back my son!
Give back his son!
These guys are dumber than a bag of rocks.
What? Kami? Does this mean that Piccolo isn't dead?
So you know Kami's life is linked to Piccolo. But you didn't know it's also linked to the Dragon Balls. Are y'all really that fucking stupid?
Kami, this isn't your fight.
As God, yes it is his fight.
Garlic Jr., back here after 300 years.
What the fuck's he been doing for the past 300 years?
I competed with your father for the throne of Kami.
Here's Kami explaining to Garlic Jr. what he already knows, so the audience can learn. As you know, this is bad writing.
And so my predecessor had no choice but to seal Garlic and his dark power away for eternity.
Why is it that evil people always get sealed away instead of being killed?
Your father vowed that within 300 years he would have his revenge.
Why specifically 300 years? That sounds arbitrary as hell to me.
I only came here for one reason. Where's Gohan? Is he inside there?
No, he's at your mama's house. No shit, he's in there!
And now for the formal introductions. I'm Ginger. You can call me Nikki. I am Sancho.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Gingerbread!
Tutti frutti!
Cheese!
Okay.
Really?
You're gonna pay through the eyes for what you did.
Say what now?
You're gonna pay through the eyes for what you did.
One more time.
You're gonna pay through the eyes for what you did.
You're gonna pay through the eyes for what you did? Don't you mean you're gonna pay through the ass for what you did? Or were Funimation too big a pussies to say ass until Super Android 13?
Now I can't believe that the great Goku is catching an ass whooping from those boys.
He's a monster!
Have you looked in the mirror lately? Ginger is suffering from a tragic case of blocked booty. So those muscles were hitting swords? And Nikki pulls swords from his bones? Who are you guys, Kimimaro? This movie actually has good fight choreography. Sin removed. Goku's hair is cut here, but in the next shot, it instantly grows back.
Power pole extend! Power pole extend!
Wait, let's watch the lip sync, okay?
Krillin, get Gohan out of here.
You mean he hasn't done so in all the time Goku and Piccolo have been fighting the lackeys?
His power level is growing fast.
Power levels are bullshit.
Thank God his pants stayed on.
You're still here? Krillin, get used to getting owned in these movies.
Keep your distance. Believe Goku and I have some unfinished business.
Now's not the time for a dick measuring contest, Piccolo. Have you forgotten that Garlic Jr.'s immortal?
I told you! I will never die!
What's the point of him opening the dead zone? Just use your immortality to your advantage, you asshat!
What happened to Gohan? Oh no! I hope he's not in there!
Silly Krillin, Plot Armor will make sure he won't go in there.
You cannot stop me! Everything on Earth will be sucked into the dead zone I've created!
Roll credits!
Including you!
If you suck everything into the dead zone, there will be nothing and no one for you to rule. Goku can't afford to lose any more brain cells. The dead zone was just a convenient way to defeat the immortal Garlic Jr.
They haven't beaten me! I cannot die! I've been given immortality!
So now you have a fate worse than death!
You dumb fuck!
Why did the sky shadow to reveal blue skies? The sky around Garlic Jr.'s palace was already orange before he opened the dead zone. This movie is so non-canon it hurts. There is no point in between Gohan being kidnapped by Raditz and Goku and Raditz dying that this could have happened. This couldn't have happened beforehand either. How convenient that neither Nyoibo or the weighted clothes got sucked into the dead zone. Unfortunately, this isn't the last time we see Garlic Jr. He returns in a filler saga of the series only for Gohan to beat him in exactly the same way again.
Weird.
Hey, what's up? This is Garda Trace. I hope you enjoyed this remake of Everything Wrong with the Dead Zone. I am going to be making remakes of my first four CinemaSins videos. When it comes to those four videos, they were made back when I was less experienced and had with far worse resources and software, so I would like to revise each and every last one of those videos that haven't been done in this newer style as of yet. Now, I've already gotten my first practice run of this with the likes of the Cooler's Revenge video, as the original version of that was taken down. So I hope you enjoy the remakes of my older CinemaSins videos. And of course, next up is my Everything Wrong with BoJack Unbound. And in the meantime, be sure to check out my One Punch Man review. Have a good day, everyone. This is Trace, signing out.